And what was the name of the Landsmanshaft you were part of?
This was the Litova Independent Young Men's Association from Lukov in Poland. My father, as I explained, was not much of an economist. He was even less of an actuary. Consider that if 20 or 30 men all the same age formed a group, they would all die at the same time. They couldn't afford to bury each other. And the young people, myself, were not inclined to join these organizations once we had seen the world. I went to the meetings because it pleased him.